guys, back in another video, and today we are doing just don't look at his shirtless body. Okay, when she gets into pre-K. Hi guys, back in another video. Well, I already said that, guys. So we are then guys, you're not, and today we are going to do something toy treasure Christmassy. And what it's gonna be, it's like, so there's a lot of Santa Claus in the Christmas movies. And we got this from the Marylands. So I'm gonna just spit it out and then I'm gonna tell you
what it is. So friends.
And so how the challenge works is our sister, Shank, the editor, she's gonna be showing us pictures of the Santa Claus in a movie, of the Christmas movie, and we're gonna try to guess. And we're gonna keep score. Whoever wins, whoever loses this challenge, we'll give them another challenge. What should that challenge be?
Guess that Rudolph.
No, like if you lose, you get to do something.
What it should it be? Oh my God, pick your burgers and eat them.
He loves that. He likes doing it.
Shut up, I don't.
Shut up. Okay, so go check out the Merrill Twins. We got inspired by this video from the Merrill Twins, and so go check out them, and then
let's get started. Who the heck are the Merrill Twins?
Merrill.
I thought it was narrow.
Okay, let's just get started.
Okay, I'll look. I have.
What? Do we know this movie?
Santa Claus.
No, Buddy the Elf.
Nobody. I can't really hear it. Rudolph.
Wait. I can't really. Okay. Wait, I got it. I think I got it. What is it? Mr. Tones.
Oh, I thought it was a Santa Claus from the mall.
Is it like, so is it like a fake Santa in the movie? Okay, I thought it was from Mistletoe's.
Buddy?
So it's a fake Santa and it's not Buddy, it's not Mistletoe's. Okay guys, I think you might know what it is, but don't tell us.
Santa Claus?
No, Santa Claus 2, Santa Claus 1, and Santa Claus 3, it's not that.
So. Oh my God, this is...
have we watched this movie?
Yes.
Okay. Home Alone. No, there's a fake Santa in Home Alone that, remember, he goes to and he's like, I want my... I want my family back. Because he thinks he disappeared them and then they came back.
Who is that?
What is it?
Hey guys, shout out what that guy is. Because I think we should skip this level.
No, don't skip it. I want to know.
Oh my God.
Oh, the Griswold?
No.
I know. Christmas Story. That was super hard. Yay! Winner! Rudolph!
I got it.
Okay, Landon's at it first.
Do you want to pause it? I got the last one right. Wait,
I know this, but I don't. I know it, but I don't, guys. I know I've seen it, but I haven't. I have, but I haven't. I've seen this before. I've seen it before. I know I've seen this. Just Santa Claus is coming to town.
Isn't it that movie with the kid and where they fly the rocket ship and not the rocket ship? What is it? Guy who lives at the North Pole. old Santa Claus, Santa Claus, and then just a marine Santa Claus.
Oh, that's not it. Yay!
Wait,
no, wait.
Give us a hint what it starts with.
Like, do we have it?
No.
Is it the spy movie? The spy elf movie?
Is it the movie where everybody brings toys to town, but the guy didn't like them?
That's what I already said, Santa.
Have we ever seen this movie?
It's Santa Claus is Coming to Town, and that's what it's called. The one that one, and she already said no.
Have we ever watched this?
I know I've seen this, Landon, and I don't.
Watch that. Guys, this is hard. Oh, I know. You know what? We give up.
No, we're not. We can't give up.
I think this one was Mickey Christmas. The Christmas Story.
The Nightmare Before Christmas.
Oh, yes!
I remember, and then I'm like, oh my god,
Brina, when you say yes,
because it's like on Halloween and Christmas, but I mean,
I know it.
Santa, Mr. Bones!
Santa Claus.
Oh, I was gonna guess that.
Buddy the Elf.
Buddy the Elf. Yes! Mr. Tones!
God dang
it. I remember the ass.
Mr. Tones, I got it. Santa Claus!
I was gonna say that.
Which one, though?
That's,
Jack Frost. Oh, can I tell him which one it is?
I won.
Which number?
I won.
Yeah, but he didn't say the full name. I get to say the full name, and then I win. It's Santa Claus 3.
I said Santa Claus.
Santa Claus.
Okay, this is our last round, and I got
this is like a
tiebreaker. I got 3 points. Wait, no, you got two.
Wait, no, because
he got Rudolph.
Okay, yeah, he got 3, and then I got 3, and then so
I just
we figured out
the last one.
What our challenge is for the loser.
What?
We both got 3 and 3, and whoever stays with 3 for this last round has to sing a Christmas song in front of
guys. Guess what? If you listen,
the boom.
Guys, if you listen to the song when you're going to school in the morning. Guess what? If you
and you have to do it in opera voice.
If you hear jingle bells, it's gonna say jingle bells. Is it easy? Mickey.
Now I had to sing.
I won, guys.
Now he gets to pick a Christmas song that I have to sing in front of y'all.
So I have to sing, guys, and I'm going to put this song on so I can do it, okay? So let's go. Whoa. Okay, so I'm not going to put the music in the background. I might sing a little bit of it wrong, and I'm singing All I Want for Christmas Is You. So let's get started.
All Christmas is you.
Okay.
All I want for Christmas is you. I don't want a lot for Christmas. This is all I'm asking for. I just want to see my baby Santa.
Bye bye.
Guys. Bye guys. We're gonna end this video because it's at least 10 minutes. He doesn't need to say every single word that is in this video.
Bye.
Okay. Bye guys. Like and subscribe. Ow. Leave a comment down below if you want us to do a number two.
And it's 5 days till Christmas. And we were doing a toy haul on 26th, just so you know. So, and we'll be doing a video on December 24th about Christmas Eve.
And bye. Let's kill Landon.
We're making a video on December 24th for Christmas cookies.
Thumbs up.